first competitor. Depend on making your opponent tap, will win this match. You can see the pain in their eyes from that vicious chop. That'll leave a mark.
One!
He slipped out of that
Two.
One. And that's a stiff kick.
Three!
How the heck do you get up from that? You'll get no argument from me, partner.
Six.
SmackDown is the dominant brand in all of sports entertainment.
He saw that one coming.
A basic but efficient maneuver.
You never know what to expect from the superstar. This could be over in 60 seconds. For 60 minutes.
And there's the tackle. A stiff shot with the elbow.
These superstars give it everything they've got when they're in a match like this. But a lot of people don't realize what they've sacrificed behind the scenes.
No question. If you want to make it in the WWE, you've got to sacrifice just about everything for your career. It has to be as important to you as anything else in your life.
And for a lot of guys, their WWE career is their life. That's why you see so much passion in the ring. That's it. It's over. Here's the reversal. This one's going to keep going until someone can't go no more. He's going for the cover.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet. And I think that DDT did the trick. He's through playing around. Oh my, an explosive suplex.
Here's the pin.
One, two. Wow, they don't get much closer than that. And a heap of impact delivered from that elbow drop.
There's the reversal.
Two. Submission hold locked in. You may see a tap out right here. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Fantastic suplex. He was one step ahead on that one. The kick connects. Well, that'll send you to the chiropractor.
A textbook reversal. These superstars are at the top of their game. But only one of them is going to have their hand raised at the end of this one.
Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches.
prize right here.
What a fierce kick. What a sickening thud as his opponent